Okay, let's begin by sketching our two points, and we'll connect them, and we'll say that this line segment has length d. From here, we can draw horizontal and vertical lines to create a right triangle. We can determine that the base has length 3 root 3, and the triangle has height 4 root 2. Using the Pythagorean theorem, we can write the following equation. From here, we can expand the left-hand side, and now we'll find the sum of 27 and 32, and finally, d must equal the square root of 59. Now we need to evaluate the square root of 59. Well, we know that the square root of 59 is in between the square root of 49 and the square root of 64. The square root of 49 equals 7, and the square root of 64 equals 8. So d must be between 7 and 8. So only one answer choice fits here. The answer is d.